My gentle pug, come hither. Thou rememberest, since once I sat upon a promontory and heard a mermaid on a dolphin's back,
I remember.
That very time I saw, but thou couldst not, flying between the cold moon and the earth, Cupid all armed. A certain aim he took at a fair vestal throned by the west, and loosed his love shaft smartly from his bow. Yet marked I where the bolt of Cupid fell. It fell upon a little western flower before milk white, now purple with love's wound, and maidens call it love in idleness. Fetch me that flower, therb I shew thee once the juice of it on sleeping eyelids laid will make or man or woman madly dote upon the next live creature that it sees. Fetch me this herb, and be thou here again ere the Leviathan can swim a league.
I'll put a girdle around about the earth in 40 minutes.
Having once this juice, I'll watch Titania when she is asleep and drop the liquor of it in her eyes. The next thing then she waking looks upon, be it a lion, bear, wolf, or bull, a meddling monkey, or unbusy ape, she shall pursue it with the soul of love. Hast thou the flower there? Welcome, wanderer.
Aye. There it is. I pray thee, give it me.
I knew a bank where the wild thyme blows. There sleeps Titania sometime of the night, and with the juice of this I'll streak her eyes and make her full of hateful fantasies.